Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to lock your Facebook profile by using your iPhone. But this lock profile feature is not available in iPhone Facebook application. Then how to lock your profile? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome web browser or any other web browser, and then search m.facebook.com and complete your login details. So once your account is ready, now in this homepage section, you can press that horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner, and then scroll down. So here you can go to help center. So now in this search bar section, you can type lock profile, and then followed by it shows some queries. So here I try to select the first one, how do I lock my profile on Facebook, and then scroll down. So here you can press this arrow mark from how do I lock my Facebook profile, and finally I get the option called lock your profile. So just press this blue link, and one more time you can press lock your profile. So finally you can see, now my Facebook profile is successfully locked. So anyway, once you lock your profile, then how to unlock it? So now in this profile section, simply you can press learn more link, and it shows your profile is locked. So here you can press this unlock profile icon, and then press unlock your profile. So finally my Facebook profile is successfully unlocked. So this is the way you can easily lock your Facebook profile by using your iPhone device. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.